In China's Forbidden City, he was named emperor for 10,000 years. In the world as we know it, he was 3 years old. The true story, the Academy Award winner for Best Movie, The Last Emperor, premieres Sunday, February 12th on HBO.